We are using a MicroCone implant from MEDENTiKA with a diameter of 4.5 millimeters and a length of 13 millimeters RI for implantation. The implant is to be placed in the third quadrant in the region of tooth 36. The MicroCone surgical cassette will be used for preparing the implant site. Point is prepared at the implant site using a round burr diameter 1.8 millimeters. Depth stop sleeves are used for all further drilling sequences for further preparation of the bone site. The MicroCone depth stop ensures precise control of the drilling depth when preparing the implant site. A drill and depth stop combination table from the surgical manual can be used as a guide. The number of the depth stop sleeve is derived from the length and diameter of the implant used or the drill used, and can then be removed in parallel from the depth stop tray. In this case, short drills are used. The pilot drill 2.0 mm white ring is used for initial drilling. The sagittal direction of the implant axis must be observed. A maximum motor speed of 800 revolutions per minute should not be exceeded. This applies for all further drilling sequences. We are using a standard drill, 3.0 millimeters, green ring, for the first depth drilling. The standard drill, 3.5 millimeters, black ring, is used for the next depth drilling. Final depth drilling is normally completed using a standard drill 4.0 millimeters yellow ring. In our case, there is an extremely compact cortical bone. We are therefore using a cortical drill 4.3 millimeters. Yellow red ring. The implant is supplied in a sterile blister pack without a packaging. The sterile blister pack is removed from the peel bag. The dual removable seal label is removed until the implant. The placement instrument is inserted into the implant connection geometry as far as it will go. The placement instrument is turned clockwise until the square slides into the corresponding square of the implant. The implant, secured on the placement instrument, is removed from the titanium tube. Mechanical manual placement can be used as an alternative to power-assisted placement of the implant. Using the handheld shank placement instrument for direct removal of the implant can be inserted manually or with the aid of a torque ratchet. The torque ratchet should always be used for final positioning of the implant to ensure that the torque of 35 Newton centimeters is not exceeded. An ISO shank placement instrument is used for direct removal of the implant for power-assisted insertion of the implant using a contra angle. a maximum motor speed of 50 revolutions per minute, and torque of 35 newton centimeters should not be exceeded. Once the final position of the implant has been reached, the placement instrument for direct implant removal is carefully pulled out of the implant. If the implant is intended for submerged healing, a closure screw must be fitted after removal of the placement instrument. The closure screw should be removed from the sterile blister pack using the hex 1.26mm placement instrument. The closure screw should be inserted lukewarm in the implant. If the implant is intended for transgingival healing, a gingiva former corresponding to the thickness of the soft tissue must be fitted after removal of the placement instrument. The gingiva formal is removed directly from the sterile blister pack in the same way as the closure screw. The diameter of the gingiva former must be selected according to prosthetic requirements. The implant is treated prosthetically after the healing phase. The closure screw, gingiva former, is removed in accordance with submerged transgingival healing. The inside of the implant is cleaned and dried using an air water spray. The abutment is then positioned using a suitable placement tool and ratchet.